we were sitting around a campfire. You, me, and maybe another 1,000 people. We have already exchanged the typical backpacker question, so you know I'm 44 and I founded one of the biggest digital agencies in Germany, sold my shares after 20 years. Then one of you suddenly asked, Mark, what do you burn for? And then I would answer, I think I found a hidden gem. It's a cybernetic model which deals with complexity. It explains how any kind of organization works. For me, that's a thrilling insight because for many, many years I struggled to organize a growing, ever-changing company in an ever-changing environment. But all this time, I was making one big mistake. I used the reductionist approach. And even though I knew that this model cannot cope with reality, I had no clue which other model I could possibly use. So all I managed to create was a wonderful illusion of control while producing confusion, inefficiency, and demoralization. And by the way, often enough, this model is just an asshole factory. It clarifies who's to blame. And burnout or bore out is often enough the fucking output. So, but there's something else out there, and that is the viable system model. It might look like a hierarchy, but this one is different. It's an assembly of pieces which belong together. For example, it's always good to have a head on your torso, and two legs and two arms are pretty useful too. On the other hand, it's not so good to have just a head, but no body. Vice versa, it's the same. The one needs the other. So it's actually not too cheesy to say the whole is more than the sum of its elements. My next point is, this model balances autonomy and hierarchy. It connects structure and process. And finally, power is distributed and decisions are made when and where they are needed. And that, of course, alters the role of the management. We have to overcome this stereotype of the granddaddies wearing big suits and driving big cars and behaving like they are the masters of the universe, but they aren't. They do not know everything. They can't, because nobody can. And the viable system model explains why it works this way and what can be done to create a better organization. No one might ask, okay, Mark, thank you, but I'm not a manager. What should I do with this knowledge? Well, obviously, each of us is a viable system, or is here somebody dead in the room? Not? Well, then I guess it's relevant for everybody. And if you want to see more and read more about me, please pop in. I'm Marky Schnitzel at Twitter, and even though I have a German ending, I write in English. Thanks.